fresh.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday,
what you
and Friday. I just keep up satisfied through the weekend.
Period. This is 24 No Kids. Y'all know me, I'm Perky.
And Honey Me.
And we back at it again with another video. Caught my eye. Caught her eye. All I'm gonna say is TikTok is not that deep. Y'all see the
yes,
title.
It is though.
Y'all see the title. What that video? What that say?
The girl who got her ribs removed for TikTok.
Why you slow down? You wasn't confident in yourself?
Good. Why you get your ribs removed for TikTok?
I guess we're gonna figure it
Did
out.
Did TikTok ask you to?
Yeah, TikTok paying you to get your stuff? Because let me know. I'll get my stuff removed if they're paid. They pay top of the line.
But get them removed for what?
If they pay on top of the line, I don't give a freak what they're using my stuff for. Look, before we click this play button, we want to say, if this is your first time seeing us on your screen or your returning subscriber, please make sure to hit that
like
and
subscribe.
There's nothing but lit content like this
on a consistent basis.
Let's get it. Because I really would love to know the reason why she did this.
So, before this video starts, I just want everybody to check that little bell icon below my video. Click on
it. Yeah, that's ours.
Make sure that it has all uploads selected and not personalized. Because for some reason lately, YouTube definitely hasn't been notifying you guys about my uploads.
All right, champ, we don't go free.
Uploads and posts. The one who's choosing when and where you guys get to see my videos. And we definitely don't want that. So yeah, just make sure you have that
on
our Instagram and TikTok account.
Here we go.
She replies to the comments by lying and saying she was born with it. Most of the comments are from girls saying they're going to starve themselves, but they don't realize that starvation isn't going to get rid of their ribs. And this post was in response to a TikTok video that was posted by this girl named Camilla Bariontos, or Bariontos. Shit, my American accent is picking it. And in the
corner, you can see Camilla doing
this little
body like a porn star
shimmy dance. You know, I'm not even sure what they call it.
That's
I think the Gatorade or something. I don't know. But whatever the case may be, it looked
she
like
did not hit that.
Her body was struggling to stay connected. To I mean, it looked like if she bumped into the wrong thing at the wrong time, her spine would just cave in on herself. You know, almost as if someone hugged her back a little too tightly, they'd be walking away with a murder charge for instantly ending her
life. Why do use my boy Cuba?
Frida homie. Frida homie Meech. She ain't doing nothing. And to be honest,
okay.
After seeing that video, I was shocked. I was baffled and I felt bamboozled because I said to myself, well, damn, if girls are out here really willing to go as far as getting surgery to remove their own ribs, one of the most important parts of the human body,
there's just no way.
Is supposed to be protecting our most important vital organs, I wonder what else people who are crazy enough to do this are capable of. And then I started digging. And turns out that getting your ribs removed for cosmetic purposes
is real
rare. Has been done by multiple people throughout the recent years.
Some guys get their ribs removed to, you know.
Rodrigo Alves, who got 4 of his ribs removed.
I know what you're talking about!
Yep.
Wow, he does not look cute at all.
Not all of them, but the floating ones that people can supposedly live without. You know, I'm honestly disgusted, and I don't mean to be rude, but the guy does
I don't mean
like
to
freak
be
of nature.
Rude.
Like, I genuinely thought that plastic surgery was here to make people look better, but man, for this guy, it seems to have done the complete opposite.
He said this guy,
and
like, he don't know who that is.
He had over 60 plastic surgeries.
That man looks ugly.
All over his body.
I have had 60 plastic surgeries, 3 hair implants.
Wait, who was he trying to look like, or who he thought he would look like?
Him?
Yeah.
He looked like Kim Kardashian, low key.
You know,
he do. Or Chloe.
The feeling that all of the feeling in his face was yeeted out the door a long time ago, and that any sensations from being touched on the face by someone
when
else
you do too much, you're unattracted
completely
to me.
Non-existent because.
Sorry.
Let's be honest.
I'm the girl that's like logo natural.
Botox, lip fillers, chemical injections, and silicone.
Fake. Oof. You have a kid. It's not gonna look nothing like you.
Now, he should definitely be the leading star of the next Conjuring movie because this shit is genuinely scary.
Hello.
I have the most perfect six-pack.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
I
want to
see
it then.
They got Jay Versace.
I don't go to the gym or anything, and a six-pack is always...
You have a fake body?
His tummy looked like a rising loaf of bread in the oven. It
kind
of looked like a six-pack of King's Hawaiian burger rolls. Y'all ever see the Cartoon Network show, Chowder? Yeah.
Who's doing like the voiceover? He's hilarious.
I'm kind of getting hungry though, because his abs are kind of remind me of a streetcar shish
kebab. That don't even look good.
It does not.
Whoever did that, please, your money, bro.
$28,000. Once again,
whoever did that, please!
By the way, apparently, after the surgery, he decided to keep his
ribs. He's 36.
Oh, Lord, he looks bad.
Liquid. I'm sorry, I was just disgusted.
You know, I got one mask off the purge.
To show proof that he actually got them removed because people wouldn't believe
it. What I'm trying to say is that I know this man was beautiful without any of this stuff. But because all the stuff he got is made him ugly. Because it just showed me that you didn't love your natural self.
Yeah.
I'm not being mean, I'm just being honest.
And during further research, I found that there's this girl out there named Pixie Fox who did the same exact thing as Rodrigo. But this time, instead of getting 4 of her ribs removed, she got 6 of them removed. And has spent more than $500,000 on cosmetic surgeries to
What are you
ribs.
Doing to make all that money?
I'm basically a pioneer in the beauty industry. I'm pushing the beauty industry forward.
Yeah, and the only thing she
get me started. You already know how I feel when it comes to that.
Looking like a bunch of deformed Barbie dolls.
I was the first one in the world to remove 6 of my ribs. But those ribs are there for a reason. I mean, they're there to protect your internal organs.
Nani? Ribs are there to protect your organs? Nani?
Nani?
So
the editing of this man is on point.
All personnel, please exit immediately. Self-destruct sequence has initiated.
Hey, like, this real or just like the video?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
So yeah, as you can see from those two disturbed looking individuals,
You gonna eat your ribs?
Plastic surgery over the years has gotten more and more extreme to the point of people
actually what was the point of him
rid
doing
of their
that?
Own rib cages for the sole purpose of looking more attractive in their minds.
That's
but in
sad.
Reality, I can guarantee you that all of us out here in the real world, you know, sane and rational people on this planet,
I'd be mad if I paid $500,000 and look like that.
Most of us are probably,
I'd look the way I looked before.
And in going back to Camilla,
yeah, back to her
allegedly removing her own ribs, after further inspection, more research, and further data and analysis, I came to find out that she actually didn't get her ribs removed. And she actually did something a lot less grotesque and a little more technical. And a lot of her fans have been fooled by this relatively simple trick. So basically, I'm about to spill the tea.
Hello.
For any other girl who wants to do the same exact
Why'd
thing that Camilla did. Basically,
they
what she did was download 2 things to her computer.
Body.
Promo VGram and Adobe After Effects, or similar softwares for the same capabilities. And what Promo VGram does is basically allow you
to tell us
via another software called OBS. And you know, it may all sound very complicated to regular people.
I know these apps.
But in reality, it's not. But all you need to know is that this software, it gives you the option to stream from your PC instead of from your phone.
Hey, get to the point.
Used, or any other similar software, is an editor called Adobe After Effects. And basically what it allows you to do is apply certain real-time video effects for certain angles
like T-Pain.
And range of motions. But if you walk out of the frame and come back in or change positions, it'll mess
up.
It's
so
which
cute.
Is why a lot of these girls who use these effects, like Camilla, try to stay in one position and make their streams as short as possible.
Oh, this has something to do with the video. Yeah, I thought he was doing an ad.
Well, that would just be embarrassing. They're upstairs for the world.
He's explaining how she made herself look skinny.
But yeah,
I'm not going through all that.
Happening with
you know I'm big.
Her music video about body positivity, ironically. This
I still love Nikki, don't get it twisted.
Shoot.
Whoa.
After, before.
Why you gotta expose her like that, though?
After, before.
You know, Kim Kardashian did that to, North.
And there's even a TikTok video I found.
Yeah,
she
photoshopped
about
yeah.
How these people have it done in their photos.
All right, first you're gonna wanna go in, airbrush the shit out of that. Skinny little waist, thicker hips, thicker thighs. Boom, slim, thick. Now we're gonna fix that tan a little bit, get rid of that little pimple on the top.
The world we live in is horrible.
So we're gonna erase the background here.
And put what?
Get rid of the crooked railings. And instead, we're gonna grab a new background of the original photo with the straight railings, line it up. Now there's gonna be some overlap because you were fat before, so now you're gonna erase that
one. And I,
oh! And I, oh!
Gonna trace over it, boom, gone. Erase a little bit that's left, keep
this
going.
This is sick.
And it's gone.
I swear it's not
now
that
we're
deep.
We're gonna go in here, we're gonna get rid of that watermark they left us.
So did people forget people see you in person?
She didn't spend $20,000 to look like a goddamn mummy. She's not out here traversing the world with no ribcage. It's all the magic of editing.
That's sad.
You can even see it in the leaked photos of her side by side with the edited TikTok video of her doing the Gatorade and a real photo of her.
He said the Gatorade!
Unedited photo. You know, massive, massive.
It's okay.
I'd also like to point out the
fact said the Gatorade!
That, like, Tana Mo.
Oh, she's the main one.
All of the time and posted to their IGs for all of their female followers to see. And a lot of them don't even know that it's all fake. I mean, it's pretty sad. Like, no. Tana doesn't actually have a body like this at all, you know? And you know, a lot of the guys behind the scenes who have seen her up close and personally know this to be a fact. By the way, before I get on out of here, be sure to follow me on Twitter at Dr. Destiny.
This video is over and done with. Tweets. Let me see, because my man's talking about his, Well, y'all follow Dr. So-and-so.
Dr. Destiny.
Oh, wait, it's not over.
Spicy shit that you... can't
thank you for
YouTube.
Finishing that, Dr.
So, yeah,
Destiny. This woman right here exposed it all. Did you see this?
Realm of YouTube,
watch
you
this.
Know, follow me there. Anyways, that's pretty much it. And yeah, I'm going to head out. Peace.
Yeah. Honestly, let me explain, because I know I said that he was ugly, and I don't believe in calling people ugly, but my thing is, when you sit there and you warp something that the Most High gave to you, and that's how he created you, and you go and you're like, no, I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like that, and then go and change it, money-wise, cosmetically, I can't do you. The only time that should come in plastic surgery is if something has just completely happened to you. Like
cleft palate?
Yes, something like that, or it was a car accident, your face, something. But you doing it because you don't like something, or you want to change it because of a dude or for the world? I have no respect for you. I don't. I just believe in love yourself. You are one of one. There is none like you. Even twins don't look alike. Now, a lot of that is gonna go over your head, but twins don't look alike. As much as they're twins, they don't look alike. You are one of one. So why are you guys going to get plastic surgery to look and be and act like somebody else? Be yourself. Period. Everyone else is taken.
Period.
But go ahead and end that out for me.
Like, comment, and subscribe. Tell us when you. Oh, oh, that's it. Tell us what you want to see in the comment section down below. All of our social media is in the description down below. And right here,
you got it.
400K by the end of July is coming, and that's very period.
Period.
And I'm really tired because it's like 12 o'clock at night, and that's very period.
It's definitely 11:21, but I guess she round off. But y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all know what I'm about to say. We live, baby. Yeah.